another quick announcement from Clarissa and Pete.
Hey guys, we're back here to give you guys more helpful tips on how to audition for the spring musical, You're in Town.
Don't forget that today after school are the singing auditions, and tomorrow after school we'll be having the dancing and acting auditions.
Now, first off, the dancing audition. Make sure you guys wear comfy clothing, so no skinny jeans and no high heels and no uncomfortable shoes. Wear athletic shoes or and shorts.
And it's not too complicated, just follow the dance moves and show off what you can do. Even if you're not the greatest dancer, it'll all turn out nicely if you show what you can do and just put all your heart and soul into it.
The dancing audition is actually pretty simple, and that's pretty much it. Now for the reading audition, you have to make sure you check out a script from Miss Improta first so you can get to know the show a little bit better. It's really helpful if you know a lot about the show beforehand, so it's helpful to listen to some songs or even watch the show on YouTube.
Now, pick a character you'd be interested in and be sure to read for that character in your auditions. All you have to do is put some oomph into it and have some fun, because that's what it's all about.
The most important part of this whole audition process is to have fun and just be confident. The whole process is actually pretty fun and exciting, so you're going to have a lot of good time. And we can't wait to see you tomorrow.
Back to you, Ben.